Huang can't trust Jie Yi and tell her to come find him. In the East Palace on her own. To get there, Jie Yi turns to herself into a eunuch. Where she stays in the private room of the Crown Prince. Meanwhile, Seong-un is shocked to learn that his father might have something to do with the written prayer incident.